Hey guys, it's me, Daniel, and today I'm trying to do on Roblox. This is my second time recording on a laptop, so let's just type. I see Roblox here. I already installed it, so let's just click on play. We're here. And now let's play Rive Club. Cause Rive Club is one of my favorite games.
Stay in the center.
So, let's still play. There's so many updates that I have not played it. Chat Tad. See, so now I can't move my cursor because I have zoomed in, so that's what caused the cursor not to move. So, I just need... I like that music, though. Still here. There's two girls here, but I... Let's zoom out and let's do some... emotes. Yeah, definitely that will be done for our live song, something like that. So now I need to go down. Oh, that's creepy. Okay. Okay, it has one of the torches that I like. Arcade? Arcade. Nice. Some people are playing in the arcade. How to play. Actually, I don't want to go to the arcade. Whoa! Okay, when you jump, you're jumping like so high. Okay. Oh, there's a ladder here. There's a ladder. Yeah, that will be a ladder. And we got a pool. Got a pool. Karaoke bar. Oh, wow. Really like that. Yay. Trying to get... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That was loud. Yeah, I'm definitely not going there. Exit. Yeah, let's just exit. They have a tree house. That's kind of awesome. I wonder if this game was actually based on a true, actual real building or something? Maybe. Okay, we see a seashell. Oh wait, no, that was a leaf. There we go. Okay, your second numbers are 1, 3. Okay, and the order of the numbers lays near a man who sells knickknacks. Okay. Knickknacks, you say? Oh my god, there's so many positions in this game that I can't handle it. Okay, I'm not chatting because I don't want to chat something. So the campground. Oh, nice. What patios? Does that take me back to like the patio? Whoa, let's go to the house. The house will be perfect for us. Does it have any? Yes, it does have any resistance. I like that. Wait, do I have a remote in my hand? Maybe. What's this? Those are pictures of flowers. What's that? There's a flower in front of the pictures of flowers. Okay, then. I have no idea what's going on. Okay, there we go. 12 patios, no bad there. So let's just zoom out. Oh, I think those are like the maps. Okay. Nice. Oh, this one's VIP, so I can't do that. Okay, that's the main club. That's upstairs. That's like the TV show club. Wait, I've never been there before. Okay. This is the day spa. This is the... I think this is actually the seminar. This one is actually... oh wait, I'm in the patio right now. So this is where I am. Okay, we went there and the music's kind of loud. Suck. I saw that, but I didn't went there. They even have like the train station. Whatever it's called. Oh yeah, it's Subway. Oh, and they have, is that a hotel? This one is absolutely VIP, so I can't go there. Let's go to the one of the shop. Let's go to the shop, I guess. Very annoying, so I don't want everyone to know that. I want to be zoomed in. Okay, that's what's weird. Goodbye. Tell me then. Yeah, I will tell me then. Then. Oh my god. Still. Yeah? Day spa. Oh my god, the room! Oh. Okay, that's weird. Is that like a gray roof? What is going on in this place? Seminar. So to seminar, Sally. Oh, this is the seminar, okay. Yeah, seminar with lasers. That is lasers. And then we have the sun. So, am I like watching a 3D? Like movie that makes me hypnotized? Maybe. Oh, nice. There's no more like glitchy stuff going on. Oh, the Incredibles, we got, Dragon Ball Z, we got Naruto. We got Sonic the Hedgehog. Ooh, okay. Nice. And we got, wait, what? Why is Dragon Cross in here? This doesn't belong to the seminar. Wait, do they actually like have a, oh my god. Okay, I'm back in the main drain. Yeah, I just want to say that. Okay, Sunset Inn. I think that was actually like the... Oh, let's see. Oh. Ooh, it's a hotel. Hey, yes! Oh my. Let's see. So the 4-1, sorry. Ooh. Oh, sorry, someone lives there. Kinda sorry. Put down that many times. Okay, and then I'll put sit. No! Oh, this girl will be worse. Okay, hurry up. Oh. Can't go to the VIP. So that's what kind of makes me sad. Oh, knickknacks! That's the man with, selling knickknacks. Okay. But before I do that, I want to go to the ramen shop. Hey, we're in the Japanese shop. We're in the Japanese shop. What's kind of weird. Okay. Oh, there's a... Wait, she left! She left the game! No! This guy has so many 5 points. Yeah. I just want to go crazy, guys. I want to go crazy. Thanks. Bye-bye.